Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of the Calypso Protocol. We're back, and let's just jump right into the video.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
Jesus Christ. This looks like a ton of stray.
Light tower. Got it.
Okay. That was some...
God damn, I need some ID card.
Is that up this way? Go to sleep. Oh my god, that was closer than I. Oh my god, what the fuck, man? Oh my god, get off of, get away from me! Get away from me! This is not good. Yep, I should.
I found something.
What?
Just get up here.
You gotta come see this.
No?
Sir. 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 Get off of him. Get away. Off. Ow. 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 Need some out of it. Hello? Oh, for the love of God, dude. Just go somewhere else, my guy. Get some better days. All good, it's all good. Oh! Can I please just get this so I can save the game? I'm not about to die here. The elevator is right there. I have to go the long way around, don't I? Where's the elevator? Is that the one? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Open, 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 open! Okay.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny?
Danny? I don't know. Please don't be dead, for the love of God. Town this way. Fuse required. Huh. what is this? No, nothing. Nothing to use, okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Get off of me, bitch. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, 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 no, no, no. You're done. Jesus Christ. All right. Oh, right, I'm dead if I think it gets me again. Gonna about to put the here, save it, and go. If we fall, we're fucked. Don't fall. I'm sorry, what?
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Are you sure? You don't seem okay.
I don't seem okay at all.
Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak.
That's scary.
75 years ago.
75 years
ago? What's happening in the prison?
Wait a minute.
Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
You better not get killed. Another one of those again? I got more ammo for this. Oh, yes. Come to Papa. God, don't miss it! Don't miss it! Yes! Smack in the head! Smack in the head! Where's it at? Oh god! No! Let me go. This fucker is too fast. I can't even put an injector on. Okay. Oh yes.
Okay.
All right.
You got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
This way. I know. They used to be the miners.
Oh! Of course. Because I can't be with someone for longer than 5 minutes. My God.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Nothing? Okay. I'm following you. Go.
I can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well,
yeah, I was gonna say something.
Not much of a choice. Some still don't.
Oh, wait. My God.
Wasn't there before?
No, not back then. It used to be the mine shaft, up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know, but we have to cut through there to get back to it.
I don't like this one bit. A fucking lab. That's what it is. What the fuck?
The dome.
Okay. Whatever you say, lady.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet a form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered in Paramo. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock.
That's not right.
After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's where Jesus Black Iron was built. It's all been
spent. Yeah.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project.
Jesus Christ.
My God.
Oh!
What is that?
What the fuck is that? Please tell me I don't have to fight that.
Oh my God.
killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists.
So he was transporting stuff that. Bioweapon.
The body was transported to the Black Eye Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh my god. Not him. Oh Jesus. Oh my god. This left, right? How am I supposed to dodge this fucker? I'm almost dead. That's what's gonna happen. Oh no.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
Shit.
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
She's gonna die, isn't she? God damn it, man.
That platform.
She's not good. She's not doing good. It's not gonna be okay.
I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together.
It's not gonna end up well, I'm sorry.
The whole prison is infected.
Jesus.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Okay. Computer is struggling to keep up with this game right now. Oh!
Yourselves.
Okay. Oh, not again. Not back to the fucking prison, man.
What's happening?
Oh my god. Not him with my weapons? Seems like a bad idea.
Daddy, can you hear me? Daddy? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Seriously, dude.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Okay, so we're gonna stop right here for this episode. I'm so excited. I think the next episode is gonna be our final Callisto Protocol episode, so just stay tuned for next week. Thank you so much for the support you gave me throughout this series. If you did like these videos, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.